Is it possible to install iOS 16 or iOS 17 on iPhone 6s? Both iPhone 6 and iPhone 6s are relatively old models. So I specifically searched on YouTube, and YouTube told us that many people have watched this video about installing iOS 17 on iPhone 6s. I found out it was upgraded by going to the Apple Beta website and then downloading the profile on the phone. Out of curiosity, I also followed the video to study it. So, can I install iOS 16 or iOS 17 on iPhone 6s? The answer is no. Apple has announced that the iPhone 6s, iPhone 6s Plus, iPhone SE, iPhone 7, and iPhone 7 Plus are no longer supported by iOS 16. This means that these devices will not receive any further iOS updates, including iOS 17. The iPhone 6s was released in 2015, and it is now 8 years old. Apple typically supports iPhones for 5-6 years, so it is not surprising that the iPhone 6s is no longer receiving software updates. If you have an iPhone 6s, you can still use it with iOS 15. However, you will not be able to use the latest features that are available in iOS 16. Also, if you change your phone and want to upgrade, here's an easy way to do it. Try to use an expert iOS system repair tool called Reiboot. It also contains a downgrade feature. Check the link in the description. Once installed Reiboot, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and then open Reiboot. On the home page, choose iOS upgrade buttons. Then click upgrade. Click download. Click initiating upgrade. Reiboot will start to update your iPhone to the iOS 17 beta. Be patient. Well done! So now you can see it's already running iOS 17 beta. It's so cool. That's all for today. If you want to know how to downgrade, you can check out our video. See you!